everyone has so much advice, actually, but you kind of really learn to, for us, we wanted to be very relaxed. We didn't want to take on too much. We didn't want to read every book. We didn't want to, you know, drive ourselves crazy. So as things come up, I'm like, what do you do for burps? Like, what's your technique? Or what's your, it's interesting to see everyone's different ways of doing things, but listen, every baby is different. If there's one thing I've learned, it's what works for one baby doesn't work for another. So yeah, we just go with the flow.
And we have to say, you look so good.
Thank you.
What, I mean, you just went right back into shape.
No, not yet. Thank you.
What have you been doing, if anything?
Oh, no. I think people think that because I have, like, a strong undergarment game now, which I never had before. But, no, I mean, I think it peels off at first, then you get stuck in this rut a bit, which is kind of where I'm at right now. I'm in a rut. I'm like, I don't know how to do this anymore. I've never been in the position where, holy cow, like, I got to really work to lose this. So it's different, but you just realize you have to give yourself time and understand that you pushed out a baby and it took this long to put on the weight and it's not going to peel right off, and that's okay. So I think what's really helped is, you know, fellow moms and people being so supportive, because listen, you shouldn't have to rush to shed everything. It's okay. It's fine. Enjoy your baby. Don't go crazy. And so I think I just have, and John actually loves the new pieces.
Amazing.
Thank you. Luna was like maybe 4 weeks in Milf Money. She's a tiny baby. And I love Fergie. Like, I adore her. Kim had texted me and she was like, will you be in this video with me? And Fergie would love to have you in. And I was like, are you kidding? Of course. I have, like, the return of Fergie. Yes, I'm in. I was, of course, signed up immediately. I was like, what date are you shooting? I want to shoot the same day. And we just had so much fun with it. I mean, and plus with having a little tiny baby on set, they were all so cool about it. And they cleared the set, they warmed it up. No music, it was very quiet. It was a closed set basically. And we brought her in and just did it for a quick little shot. And it was lunchtime anyway, so we figured why not. And I love it, I really do.
What's up, guys? I'm Juliana Rancic, and you're watching the Live from the Red Carpet YouTube channel. Subscribe today, then be sure to check out our other Live from the Red Carpet videos right here.